Good morning, everyone. This is a quick video on how to configure the Comset router, CM685 or CM820, as VPN PPTP server. The first requirement is to have a SIM card with a public IP address. Here I'm using Telstra with an APN telstra.extranet, and I have here a public IP address. The second requirement, because it is a dynamic IP address, is to configure DynDNS. So you go to Administration, Management, scroll down to the bottom of the page, and this is where you configure DynDNS. The third step is to configure VPN PPTP Server. So you go to VPN PPTP Server, tick PPTP server active, and enter the VPN local IP range. I'm going to use the range 192.168.8.100. Okay. As for the remote IP, I will be using my PC here, which is connected to an ADSL router via Wi-Fi, and the IP range is 10.0.0.10, for example, and 10.0.0.50. So this is the range for the remote IP, and then I hit apply. The second thing we need to do is to add a PPTP user. I am going to call it Comset02, for example. Password is also Comset02. And the LAN mask is 10.0.0.0. /24, and I hit apply. Okay, so now we have PPTP user list, and Comset02 is the user that we are going to test. Now that we have this configured, we go to Control Panel, Network and Sharing Connection, set up a new connection, connect to a workplace, use my internet connection, and here I need to enter, because I don't have a fixed IP address, it's a dynamic IP address, so I need to copy and paste the DynDNS address. And create. And this is here the VPN connection. Go to Network Connections and go to Properties, and we need to configure security. So we have type of VPN. I am going to select PPTP, and data encryption, leave it as optional. Allow these protocols. So I am going to select CHAP and Microsoft CHAP, and click OK. And let's try to connect. But before I do that, you can see I am still connected with an Ethernet cable. So I'm going to unplug the Ethernet cable. So now I am connected over the internet. I'm going to try to establish a VPN connection over the internet. The username is comset02, and there you go, we have a VPN connection. We can test it if you like. Just open a command prompt and ping the address 192.168.8.1, and we're getting replies. So we are now connected over a VPN connection using PPTP to the Comset router and to any devices behind the Comset router. Thank you for watching.